It's a great view for us, the commentators, as we welcome you to this marvellous stadium in Munich, the Allianz Arena. And Alan Smith enjoying the view as much as me, Martin Tyler. Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. You don't really need to say too much more, do you, with the history that they've had and recent games, of course, that have been in the elite arena of European football.
Yeah, we've had some marvellous encounters. You think of the semi-final that Real Madrid ended up winning comfortably. Real shock that.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, holds 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for a fantastic atmosphere.
Well, we've seen with the ambitions of Gareth Bale wanting to leave the Premier League to go to Real Madrid how they can charm even the great players to the Bernabeu and strut their stuff.
Yeah, I think it's the pinnacle of any player's ambition to pull on the famous white kit. And if you've got that on your CV, you've pretty much done it all.
Joachim van Vosselen is our referee for this match. And it's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. Rodriguez. Attacking now. Could whip it in from here. Oh, good through ball. Gets his foot in there. Robert Lewandowski. He's coming forward with some danger. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. Thiago. Philipp Lahm. Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good, strong tackle. Pepe. Carvajal. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Little private game between the two of them. Thiago. Vida. Here's Douglas Costa. David Alaba. It's looking good, this move. Threaded the pass through neatly. The shot's on! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It's Rodriguez, gets his foot in there. Bayern Munich so used to winning today.
If they do,
I think they're going to be somewhere approaching their best against what is a really strong outfit.
He can put them in front. He's reached it and turned it aside. Real Madrid win a corner. Shoots! Good block. Can't get it away. Corner again. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Robert Lewandowski. On the attack here. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And in goes the cross. Well, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Carvajal. And in he goes with the tackle. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here comes the cross. You can see the deflection there. Corner. That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, the lead was there for the taking, but it's just gone wide. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Came in with a challenge.
On to Müller.
Into the attacking third. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Bayern have a corner now. They're in a good position here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good pass, getting it forward. Tackle goes in. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. That's Lahm with the interception. Attacking now. Cross coming in now.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Karim Benzema. A timely challenge.
On to Müller. And it's Robin.
Thomas Müller. Thank you. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Looking to play his teammate through. Toni Kroos.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, Rodriguez. Well, he could have put that away, but not quite.
Throw in for Real Madrid.
Marcelo.
Here come Real Madrid.
Thiago.
Vidal. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Gareth Bale. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Good strong tackle.
Arjen Robben.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected, really, on the way this game has gone in the first period.
Well, he does look to be heading for a draw, but you never know in football, the second half might be totally different.
Can put them in front. He's reached it and turned it aside. Into the attacking third. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Got the ball now under control, and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch.
Good strong tackle. Lahm. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Well, he's got support here. The shot's on!
Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen.
Marcelo.
And that's Ronaldo just running out of play then. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Hardly wasted the ball in this game.
Thomas Müller. Müller. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Very good passing from this team.
But he's shot off now. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Tackle goes in.
Philipp Lahm.
Javi Martinez. David Alaba. That's a great interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Substitution here for Bayern Munich. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Marcelo into the attacking third. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And it's with Robin. Real Madrid will make the substitution now. Xabi Alonso. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Here's a chance to attack. On to Ronaldo. Mateo Kovacic. In quickly. David Alaba. Here's Douglas Costa. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench. Xabi Alonso. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And it's with Robin. Robert Lewandowski. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Coman. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Good pass, getting it forward. I think the cross is on. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Defender to it first.
Modric.
Crisp defending there. Lewandowski.
And it's Robert.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Even play on the pitch, even play on the scoreline, and it's Real Madrid looking to try and get in front.
This could be it.
Isco!
Shots on here. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them, and the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed, and the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough.
It is the fans that are backing Bayern to the hilt here, and the players must find some sort of inspiration from it, you feel.
Well, if you're a Bayern fan, you'd hope so. It's a wonderful arena to play your football. You can't complain about the atmosphere.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal.
And it's with Robin.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Where's the passing game?
Robin!
Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Alan, I think you better take him for a one-to-one shooting practice after this game.
Oh, he's kicking himself, and when your team are losing, no wonder he's absolutely distraught down there.
Modric, still one down. They're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Robert. Makes a challenge here. Ball with Lahm.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Real Madrid given the throw here.
I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well read, and a key time for the team here.
Got the tackle in.
Preston won the ball well forward. Thomas Müller. Towards Lewandowski. Shot on!
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
Modric. Carvajal.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Xabi Alonso. And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
front. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Into the attacking third.
Shots on here.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Very good passing from this team.
Can he shut off now? The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Even play on the pitch, even. This could be it.
East goal!
Shots on here.